Static, a lot of it's in the hand too. You know what I'm saying? I'm not even having to put a lot on my arm.
You got good rotation.
Because my hand's taking a lot of it.
You only cut your fingers a little?
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah, that's about the only thing I have on my right.
Okay.
Pretty good angle up here. You get both tables.
Right. Gonna take a break a minute. I can take a bottle of water. Anyway. James, can I get a bottle of water?
Yeah.
Please. Might be able to bring you a case one of these days.
We got a whole case on the front porch we even brought in.
What's going on? This is what I'm doing.
What's getting all right just to get it work.
Since you didn't pull right handed in Bama?
Good man. That's a good man.
What's up? Sipping a little.
Dalton Duncan.
My right's not as good.
He's gonna...
Wade Strong. You know, I knew Wade, Austin Wade, was going to be strong. When I watched him. But
you went down to Florida. Did you pull with him?
No, he wasn't there. Oh. But I saw him. He had a super match with a 220 guy, like, a, I don't know, maybe 2 months ago.
Yeah.
And the guy might have beat him, but you could tell that guy that was strong, that won, the 220 guy was strong, and Austin hung in there with him.
Strong.
Yeah, it's definitely, yeah, inside for sure.
Yeah, he's bigger than him.
Really?
Like his form, pretty good.
Yeah.
Like I thought it was just kind of long, and
he's
pretty big.
Yeah, it's like Brandon Simpson. I thought Brandon Simpson was a lot bigger in person than I expected him to be. That's not a good thing. Yeah, I don't know anything about Austin as far as like who he trains with. You know, I don't ever see any videos with him, you know, in training, you know.
I don't even know what Bart Blackman is from, so. I don't know if people are. Think so.
Maybe, I might, you know, we might see each other at the regionals in June. Should be. You gonna go?
I hope so.
Are you going to? You're not going to? Okay.
Oh, next week.
You're looking forward to pulling some of them top 154 guys in the SEC, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's impressive. I didn't get pulled, but I'm watching him.
Hey, he looked good at Bama State.
Yeah. I don't think he's been doing it that long. Maybe a couple years?
Not sure.
He's pretty new.
But, you know, he's one of the guys that's real young. So he could have been pulling when he was 14, 15, 16. We would have never known, you know? How do you like pulling in right-handed, Eric?
I do it a lot.
Inside or outside?
Flat hand. And just like the pulleys, or the handles, I'm sorry. Rollers, or go with like, go with grip or something. I don't know. Left, right, whatever. I don't know what I'm
Yeah.